It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Akio!
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Ugh.
Akio!
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what beheaded with the jackdaw. Incendio! Incendio! Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how the spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Revelio.
I'll need to look around for the symbol. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Accio! Leviosa! Accio! Leviosa! Expelliarmus!
Expelliarmus will disarm the brutes. What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. am I? Oh no! The room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
You can't imagine how we...
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
Revelio.
To learn Depulso, the banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Revelio. Levioso. Incendio.
shall we finish? I heard something. You're the little sod that saved Treadwell.
Excellent. Incendio.
Come back here.
Accio.
Back for more. The lamb returns to the wolf.
Accio. Incendio. Accio. Incendio.
Merlin trial when I see one.
Surely those were Curdle.
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here.
Thank you.
Accio! Revelio.
Oh, everybody knows what I mean.
Revelio.
No London, mind you.
Complete the tasks I've given you, and then meet me in my classroom to learn Defindo, the severing charm. It's typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Welcome. Come on in. Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.